What's up, YouTube? Yeah. Hey. It's the Music Recording Network. I'd like to go low. I like to drop that thing low, y'all. Hey.
Since she came to our channel.
Since she came.
We'd like to thank you.
Thank ya.
Let us know where y'all from.
Let us know where y'all from. Put it in the comments below to let us know.
Since you're coming to our channel.
Uh-huh.
To see what we do.
Yeah.
Let us know where y'all from.
Shout out to my main man, Wayne. Cause his daughter had her operation.
Since you're coming to our channel.
And it came out
we do
right.
This for you.
We do it for you.
Let us know where y'all from.
I'm happy, I'm so happy that your daughter is nice and alright, y'all.
Subscribe to our channel.
Subscribe.
And party with us.
And party.
Let us know where y'all from.
I get it, y'all. Ooh, I do it. Hey, don't forget about the two big splash. I ain't got no water right now, y'all. Here we go. Somebody left this water in here. Hey, we're still raising money for the Philippines. They need some water in their life. And don't forget, we're giving away a mic tonight. Well, not tonight, y'all. Look here, y'all. Don't forget, man, all you gotta do is click on the link. The link is in the description, man. We're giving away microphones to celebrate us hitting 10,000 subscribers. Now, brother working all alone the best he can. We got mics. I should have been on the other side. So, y'all, we got mics back there. We got 20 of them, man. Every time we hit 1,000 subscribers, we're going to give away a mic. All you got to do is go down and subscribe to the channel, of course. Go down and actually click on that link that says mic giveaway. Spelled it all crazy so it can look big or whatever the case may be. Register, and we will send you one of our free microphones. We're going to do a drawing. We're going to do a drawing and pick one. Every 1,000. Subscribers, we do a drawing. Anyway, without any further ado, who is this up on my screen? This is Eminem, y'all. White America. Y'all knew that by the title and all that good stuff. This is White America. Hey, without any further ado, let's just get into this bad boy. Let's check it out. Here we go. Okay, this is a little... Okay, this is gonna be a little cartoon type thing. Got to tell y'all, we live, y'all. We live right now. We got people up in the chat room, man. They having fun. Y'all should come on over there to the live. The Music Recording Network
Ground
live.
Doors, Mr. Mathers. Welcome to White America.
America! What? Do a search on the Music Recording Network live, y'all. Hey, hey. Oh man, yeah, that's. As soon as I saw the arm going down, I started thinking about the Rodney King beating, man. That's real talk, man. That joke was caught on film. That was the first eye opener of what police is doing wrong, man. And that was wrong. They was wrong. They got off on that joint, man. And the riots and all that stuff started, man. And I couldn't do it myself, but I was in there like, yeah, get them all, get them all. Oh, don't be beating up innocent people, though. But anyway, but when I saw the dude, I wasn't even going to say nothing until I saw the little police officer leg kicking. When I saw the police officer leg kicking, I had to
just
stop it, man.
Look at that. Waves, it plays and, plays, so it stays.
And it's a brother. It's a brother down there. It's a black.
In your head.
It's a black person down there. Watch this, y'all.
So much anger aimed in no particular direction. Just sprays and look. Sprays. Problems, and now they're saying I'm in trouble with
labels wanted to sign me. Almost gave up, I was like, f***ing until I met Dre. The only one who looked past gave me a chance, and I lit a fire up under his
word.
Back to the top. Every fan black that I got was probably his in exchange for every white man that he's got. Again, we just swapped, sitting back looking his wow. I'm like, my skin is just starting to work to my benefit now. It's white America.
Also, man, I got a lot of comments on the channel, man. I love y'all, man. I love the subscribers and everything, man. But I don't think the color of his skin got anything to do with his rapping skills. That's just me. I mean, of course I don't see color. So if you Spanish or whatever the case may be, if you got skills, if you have talent, oh, man, I don't even know why I'm trying to break down some political bull to y'all, man. Anyway, talent is talent. Color is something that you, is your favorite color, man.
The kids flipped when they knew I was produced by Dre. That's all it took, and they were instantly hooked right in. And they connected with me too because I look like them. That's why they put my lyrics up under this microscope. Searching with a fine-tooth comb, it's like this rope. Waiting to choke, tightening around my throat. Watching me while I write this like I don't like this, no. All I hear is lyrics, lyrics, constant controversy. Sponsors working round the clock to try to stop my content's early journey. Problem in Harlem, only in Boston. After it bothered the fathers of daughters starting to blossom. So now I'm catching the flag from these activists when they rag and acting like I'm the first rapper to smack a. Just look at me like I'm your closest pal, the poster child, the motherfucking spokesman now for white America. I could be one of your kids. White America. Little Eric looks just like this. White America. Erica loves my sh- yellow. Look how yellow the stream is, though. That's funny, man. Wait a minute, back it up. That must be Eminem in the middle. Boy, put some vocal
in America. You know I love you.
Instruments in a lot of stuff, man. He said, I'm just playing America. You know I love you. Man, shoot, that ain't no joke, man. Hey, you put it out there. That was real talk the way he was putting it out there, though. You know I love you. Oh, my gracious. I was going to play it again, but now it's shout out time. Hey, special dedication going out. That's what we're going to do on the next joint, man. Special dedication going out. Hey, check it. Hey, we got a shout out. We got a shout out to you. We got a shout out. We got a shout out for you. Hey. Special dedication going out to my main man, to here, to there, to
shout
everywhere.
Out to you.
Shout out to Patricia, y'all, cause she asked for Eminem White America.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to J. Marie because she said she rolling with me.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to the Super Suey Sauce, he's in the house tonight. Everything is
shout
right.
Shout out to you.
My main man, Kevin Richardson, in the chat room,
shout
y'all.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to my main man, Mosey88. Mosey88.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to my Jason Malone. Where you at, Jason?
Shout out to you.
Shout out to my main man, Curry, and also Jesus Jerry, y'all.
Shout out to you.
Jesse J.R. Jr., that's his name.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to the Swakot crew.
Shout out to you.
Smurf Squad is in the building. Y'all, they in the chat room, man, hyping me up and everything, man. Look here, man. Love, peace, and hair grease to the next reaction video. Hey, y'all can't judge somebody, man, because of the color of their skin, man. That's whack. When we gonna stop doing that? I'm spitting, y'all. I'm spitting bars by accident. Look, man, I was a big Biggie fan, man, not because of the color of his skin. I love Eminem, not because of the color of his skin. I love my man, Hopkins. And the other dude, Tom McDonald or something like that. I'm learning all this type of stuff, man. And it ain't got nothing to do with color skin. It got something, everything to do with talent, man. So, hey, y'all take it light, y'all take it slow. You tell him Mike Cross told you so. Peace out.